Heavy rain coupled with high tide brings the worst flooding Venice, Italy has seen in at least a decade. Officials say 77% of the island was underwater yesterday. It's not unusual for flooding to overwhelm the tourist city, famous for its canals and gondolas, but drenching storms and strong winds across the country forced water levels even higher. At least 9 deaths are being blamed on this severe weather.